Hello everyone, the weather forecaster has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is action from the Division Rivals League. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, thanks Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kick-off, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
The starting lineup for Vampires. Marc-André ter Stegen in goal. Mats Hummels starts with Antonio Rüdiger in central defence. Bernardo Silva plays with Raheem Sterling out wide, and handed the task of playing up front today, Romelu Lukaku. Iago Aspas, nicely blocked. This is how the visitors will set up today. Marc-André ter Stegen stands between the posts. Ferland Mendy plays with Jesus Navas in the fullback positions. Frenkie de Jong plays alongside Marcos Llorente in the centre of the park. And it's two strikers.
Oh, Derek, great opportunity here.
And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead. So underway again here. 1-0 the score. Eder Militao, Jesus Navas, Marcos Llorente has it, Frenkie de Jong, well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Bernardo Silva, Sterling. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Mendy. Marcos Llorente. Dembele on the ball. It's a weighted pass. Depay. An authoritative challenge. Bernardo Silva. And Kimmich. And reading it absolutely superbly. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. A super tackle and they've won possession. A chance to whip it in. Lukaku. Bernardo Silva. Dispossessed there. Tremendous piece of tackling. Read it well. And Bernardo Silva has it. Now Gundogan. Kimmich. Onto Gnabry. Bernardo Silva. It's with Gundogan. Really getting stuck in. Marcos Llorente. Onto De Jong. Carrasco. Defensive efficiency personified.
Well, there it is. The hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but when they have had it, They've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. And now a corner coming up. And deciding to go short with this one. Gnabry. Rudiger. Hummels. And Sterling has it. Now Lukaku. A disappointing end to the move. Thiago Aspas. Marcos Llorente has it. And he's won the ball. So here we are, moving close to half-time, and the visitors with work to do, I think it's fair to say, Stuart.
Well, it's been a fairly even first half so far, but they haven't shown enough creativity, particularly...
Well, wait a moment, Stuart, look at what's happening. Oh, that is a superb save. Joshua Kimmich. Now, what can the Vampires do from this position? But quick thinking defensively. Koundé, Marcos Llorente, it's with Thiago Aspas, Carrasco now, opportunity to deliver the cross, and there it is, the half-time whistle. So, the ball moving again, the Vampires with the advantage, but this is a long way from being done and dusted. Kimmich, poor attempt at a pass, really. Marcos Llorente. And Depay on the ball. Can they take advantage? And he struck the post. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Well, a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner. Elects to go short. Not a poor touch and unable to keep it in play. Throw in to come. Serge Gnabry. Well, a more than decent showing from Bernardo Silva based on the first 45 minutes. Give us your assessment.
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations and he had a real impact on the play.
Frankie de Jong. This might be ideal for the counter. In behind for him to chase. But in fact, he's taken up an offside position.
Oh, that's frustrating. He just took too long to see the pass.
Bernardo Silva. Oh, they've lost it.
Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see, but without really creating enough chances. They've almost passed the ball for the sake of it. They need to start getting it into their front players much quicker to get back into this.
And that will be a corner. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well cleared away. And this is Navas. Frankie de Jong deserves credit for winning the ball back. And space to exploit, maybe. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And credit is due for that good piece of defending. It's Thiago Aspas. And a good looking ball. Oh, right in the nick of time. Bernardo Silva. An encouraging vampire's move here. Will it be Lukaku? No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
Thiago Aspas. He'll take it away. He won the ball. Gundogan. And showing fine vision. Kimmich. Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt. Depay. Marcos Llorente has it. Llorente. Showing excellent vision. Well, in the end, it was rather straightforward for the goalkeeper, Stuart.
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor finish.
Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position.
Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
Well, they no longer have the ball. Jesus Navas. Frankie de Jong. Depay. Jules Koundé on the ball. De Jong. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. 10 minutes left for play. Depay. This could square the game. And it has! Such late excitement. And no wonder they're jumping for joy as we speak. So back underway. One goal apiece here. Well, forward they go again. Can they win this? Showing a real will to win the ball. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Untidy in possession. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Frankie de Jong. And Depay on the ball. De Jong. But he's got past his man. Memphis Depay! It's still alive. They're making high pressing work for them here. Carrasco. Must take the lead here. And they do. And with so little time left, that will surely be decisive. Astonishing drama. And the ball is moving again. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Yes, Derek, sometimes it takes a